the very calm Beagle Passage as we head off into the open ocean. Albatross.
Well, we've been at sea for 2 nights and 2 days. It's been long days without any sort of land, and now icebergs and the Antarctic Peninsula.
We woke this morning after 2 days of open ocean to be surrounded by icebergs, snow-covered peaks, clear skies and totally no wind. And it is absolutely freezing. Cheeks molting, kind of teenagers, looking a bit scruffy.
There's a skewer and he's hassling those chicks. And they're not happy about it. Brekkie time. This is just to prove that we've come.
Yeah, we're here.
A long way south.
Indeed.
This redefines the expression just chillin'. Where are we, hun?
Margarita Bay, 68 degrees, 17.3 minutes south.
Approximately. Thank you.
there's a big calving, like a big chunk of ice has fallen in the water, and we are receiving now the waves.
Hi.
We've just come through to the Mur Channel, 7 kilometres long, and at the smallest point, only 500 metres wide. There's icebergs everywhere, and to navigate through this has been extraordinary. Incredible scenery.
Here he comes down the Penguin Highway. So we've been doing at least two expeditions every day in Zodiacs to get onto land, and one of the highlights without a doubt is getting close to these penguin colonies. There's just thousands of them, and they smell. They smell bad. Whale whisperer at work.
There's one down.
Oh, it's bored out actually.